What's going on, everyone? It's Farron with the Crab Me So Dynasty, bringing you a boss fight video against Majin Etna and Disgaea RPG. Before we get started, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe so that we can look forward to bringing you more content in the future. Now, this video is going to again showcase the battle against her. Unfortunately, it just ended up being incredibly one-sided. I expected to be a little resistance, but no. Tyrant Valvatore is just... I see why there was a raid down on his banner, although I don't necessarily agree with it. I'm pretty sure next time I do this fight or make another video, I'm going to do with level 1 weapons on every single one of my party members. If you guys are interested in seeing that, let me know in the comments below, and I'll definitely bring a video showcasing that, so it'll be a little bit more of an actual challenge. I'm sure if I wasn't able to do the amount of damage I was with the current weapons I have equipped on these characters, then it might be a little bit of a show, and we actually might be able to see more of the mechanics of the fight. But for the most part, in today's video, you're going to see the mechanics of the fight that actually do matter, and you'll learn how to take it from there. With that being said, let's begin. All right, where'd it go? All right, let's go. So, we're gonna go into the 3000, it's the Ashura version. And we're gonna take Rosalind this time. I just wanna see how much of a difference she makes as opposed to the last time I did it. Alright, so yep, she put Desko to sleep. And as long as she wakes her up, I'm good. Alright, cool. So, wait, did that wake her up? Yep, woke her up. Okay, so we're good. So, this should be... Oh, yeah, they have, like, no health. 21 million? That's not that bad, okay. So, since she's female, she should be able to just one-shot her. Of course. This is just no competition. Alright, so... yeah, so far, I mean... Level 4000 is going to be crazy easy. But I definitely want to do this again with, you know, not having Rosalind. So, let's see here. We're just going to focus on the pink. Okay, so we're just going to focus on looking at this because this is really what we need to pay attention to. So, we definitely kill the pink one first. And then we would kill the other. And then all of them will go here. So then we kind of just focus on that. So, Major Prinny rate. Turn sweep. All right. Okay. So that was the preemptive attack. B is the one we need to hit. So we're going to focus on B. We're going to kill B. This is why Etna's really good for this fight. C... is the next one. We're going to focus on killing C. And then D's the one we got. So, what's so good about the fact that A went first, it means that we can actually focus on all the other Prinnies. And A won't, we know that A will not, A is something we want to like truly worry about. So, D. And then E. And then Desko will take out the last. Alright, and then in this particular one, we want to make sure we take out the Prinnies first. That's kind of why you want to auto-attack if you can. We'll use Sexy Beam. Okay. And then from here, actually let's heal. Of course Tyrant Valvatorus is going to one-shot. Alright, but the one thing I do want you guys to see is that this right here is what you're looking for. This is what you want. I'm going to do one more with the same team, and then I'm going to remove Rosalind. See how much of a difference it makes. Okay, so Desko looks like it failed. She's not asleep, so we're going to kill B. D appears to be next, so we're gonna kill D. E is next, so we're gonna kill E. And then we got A and C, so. And Desko's gonna deal a crazy amount of damage in her, so we're good on that. Yeah, this Prinny seems to go preemptively. So it looks like even with New Year's Rosalind, that Prinny always is gonna go first. So since they went, we don't have to worry about them for now. So D. And then we got A, B, and C all on the same line here. So we can just... These are a little tankier. A lot tankier. I have it set up that way, Jolly. If I've never seen the animation, I've never seen the animation on this particular application, so that's why it showed it again. So let's see, B. And again, you can use AoE abilities, but you want to save your strong AoE abilities for the final fight. So that's why you see me doing all this auto attacking if I can do it in order to kill these Prinnies. And I'm just paying attention to the action gauge down here. Okay, E. And then Disco. And then right here, we should get to the last one. And I think I'm just gonna Chaos Impact it just to end it. But I mean, it's the same thing as the first fight, so. Oh, she lived. Okay, cool. So. Doppelganger. Ooh, Bloody Sting. His damage is ridiculous. 193 million. Yes, please. Yep, fragment. So it's looking like it's a guaranteed 100% drop rate so far. Let me remove Marazlin, and I'm going to put in Rifle Demon. Oh, hey, there we go. All right, so look, see how it increased up to 0 out of 6. So that's pretty much how it works. It's 3 copies, 4 copies, 5 copies, 6 copies, 7 copies, and it just works that way. But again, the Ashra dungeon appears to be the one that actually gives you the guaranteed drop, so that's what we want. Now this actually may be even better because he's a monster. And we want to make sure he goes before everyone so that we can use his any 5 ability. This was the Astro Dungeon, right? Yep, sure is. Okay. Okay, see, just woke her up. So that's what we want. This is one of the situations where she will get put to sleep and you want a Prinny to damage her. Had she not been damaged, then that would have been a reset. So let's see, he put defense down on her, so that helps. Looks like Prinny B is the faster one, so we're gonna kill him. D, kill him. E, kill him. C already went, but Majin Etna is quicker, so we're gonna kill her. And then we're gonna AoE. And that's why monsters are really good in here. Because Rifle Demon is just gonna kill them all. Let's see. Alright, where's D? D. E. Alright. Yep, so it appears that that's what we got going on. So it does look like it is 100% drop rate so far for the Ashura. So guys, if you can do the 3000, or if you're close to it, just keep trying it over and over and over and over and over. Bam.
Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was very informative and answered any doubts or questions you had about playing the game. Our Discord and Twitch is in the description below. Feel free to come and join us and become a part of the Crab Miso Dynasty. Stay cool and slay pixels. Peace.